All right, let's go with everything.
What? Oh, don't break that.
Ooh, oh, shit.
They might see that.
All down here.
The man I'm about to bring to the stage right now, your father, and your
So are you ready for your act tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Where are you performing?
At the Laugh Factory.
Oh yeah. Are you gonna win? You think?
Yeah.
Well, this is up. What I'm gonna do? I'm not recording anything. I'm just gonna hit a couple buttons on this thing. I think what I'll do is I'll ask you guys to make some noise. I'll put this on the show, next show. So, Laugh Factory on the Sunset Strip.
So, who's your biggest challenge, your threat tonight, you think?
Wayden. And his brother, and his sister, and everybody else in the family. They said they were going to beat me up on Facebook. Yeah, they did.
Oh, you got that later?
Maybe this time I'll meet him.
Fogu you.
Fogu.
Let's roll, man.
I'm not running across the street. Here. Your ass just wants to get grabbed. It's like, I'm gonna reach out and grab her ass. It's like, boom, boom, boom.
Oh, oh, man.
Are you not going to cut the line like you did last time?
I won't be a bitch this time.
Good, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Hey, what's up, man?
Fuck you!
Who's your biggest rival tonight?
I don't have rivals.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're gonna take it all tonight, you think?
Mike Timpson's my rival.
What's up, Frank? Andy, the garage band.
Oh, what's up, dude? How you doing?
Good.
Nice to finally meet you. Oh, my brother
right
there.
It's an
officer.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It takes balls to call in, period. It takes even more balls to come up on the stage in front of all you fuckers. So give a hand.
This time I'm asking you.
Oh, you cut the line again!
Yeah.
It was good. Right here.
I don't want this.
What's up, bro? How you doing? Good to see you, too.
Yeah. Do you have yours?
Yeah.
Do you have yours?
Why, yeah.
It's a Florence.
Well, what's the weed, man?
OMG.
Hey! Frank! How's it going, bro?
Hey, Patty.
Come on, we gotta go.
Hi, how are you?
Good, and you?
Oh, so good to see you.
Good to see you, man.
Hey, you look familiar. I remember you.
Yeah, well, I was doing right next to you. I was next
tonight, Rodney's here, of course. Everybody.
And you, how you doing, man? What's going on? Are you gonna go up there tonight?
No,
you're just gonna chill it out.
Yeah.
Uh
huh. Be part of the show and enjoy the show.
All right, good. We're looking forward to seeing you, man.
Leo!
Leo! Leo!
Leo! Dino's coming! Ah! And we're 3,000 miles away from real bagel. And they can't get decent coffee. And people are so fake out here with all that politeness bullshit. In New York, People are more real. Sometimes real assholes, but real.
Where's everybody going?
Yes, sir.
What's going on, brother?
The fucking biographer. Hey, this is Cameron with a fucking Tesla outfit right now. I don't have the Tesla outfit because I just quit the job. But my name is Cameron and I just turned white.
Yeah. What's up?
Well, he's funny.
Be funny.
Right here.
All set for tonight?
Yeah.
Okay,
so
you're
gonna
be funny. You're gonna be funny live.
I'll try.
Okay, good. Oh, good luck.
Thank you.
Break a leg.
I will. Don't lose my
name. Ah,
you made it.
Also known as Triumph.
He fucking made it. Yeah.
Who fought right. you?
You know it, brother.
Ah, how you doing, man? Good to see you, man.
Pleasure, brother.
What's
up, Max?
Oh,
man.
So you excited to see Tom Leykis tonight?
So excited.
Yeah?
You have no idea.
Have you ever seen Tom Leykis yet?
No.
No? Okay. You're a fan of Tom Leykis?
No comment.
All right.
I'm here again, what's in Hollywood, here to see my padre, Tom Leykis. You guys are missing out. Guys on the East Coast, whoever's going to make it, you guys fucked up. Bobby, should have been here. Andy Howe and all the other Brotherhood of Leykis listeners. This is the party right here. Check this out, Bobby. You're missing out.
This whole bit is basically
it's always I'm going to have to make sure.
Great, how you doing?
What's up, buddy?
What's up?
How you doing?
You have a good trip?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'll tell you about it later, man.
Great to be here.
All right, same here. Right. You coming in? What's up, you know?
Yeah, I'm policing.
All right, right on. Good. 5-0, keep it low. Oh, that joint's back there.
Perfect.
Everything's about
Vintage. Running to Super Show to the fuck.
What's going on, man? How you doing?
What's up, bud?
When he came
ready to kick some ass tonight?
You know I dare.
I know. I thought you were talking about last night, we said you were at this hotel hanging out with him and shit.
Where am I?
I'm leaving. I just told you I'm leaving. I'm not going to call you.
Excited about tonight?
I'm excited about tonight. Lewis and Lex Transvestites. I met him at Ross because he was getting some loafers.
Okay.
So he invited me here, and that's how I found out about him.
All right, Greg. Good luck.
But yeah,
man.
I guess he likes lady boys from Thailand, which I don't, but he does, and that's cool.
Cool.
So, yeah.
Good luck.
Well, how am I gonna do that?
Okay, well, when you just go downstairs, it's not gonna. When you go with me, you're gonna go with me.
Okay, where am I going?
I don't know, you just gonna like.
Where do you want? How's that MH team?
You know, at least a person or two before you're called up. Really appreciate it because we're gonna have to move fast.
Where is the bullpen, Mike?
I already showed him.
Okay,
and keep in mind, too, that. This is a group of people who are here to support you. Have fun. Enjoy yourself. We're all here to have a good time. It's going to be a great thing. And in closing, I'd like to just say, take notes, motherfucker.
Hey, fucking love it.
What's up, you motherfuckers? That's right. My name's Mike Tinson, and I'm from Dundalk, Maryland.
I'll give you a day pass or something to drink.
Hey, how you doing, man? What's your name?
Loving my life. It's Aaron Stewart.
Oh, yeah, and you're going on tonight?
Yeah, I'll be on number 8. I think DJ is somewhere right before me. I'm excited to watch him too, actually. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Cool.
This crowd looks pretty pumped up right now. And I'm excited. You know, the Tom Leykis family, the fan base for Tom Leykis, this is going to be a really interesting crowd. See what we can get away with and what's going to be said on this mic. And I think Hollywood's going to have to watch out for this crowd once the show gets over and start scouring the streets of Hollywood.
Okay, right on, bro. Good luck.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Okay.
Coming up next is a friend of ours from LA. He is here now. He now lives in LA, previously from any number of other places. Give it up for Aaron Stewart. Aaron, come on up.
What's up, Leykis Pride? How y'all doing? I want to share something real quick, a little serious note. Tom, at one point, actually helped me personally through a crazy bitch one time that got off her birth control on purpose and got pregnant and tried to trap me with that one time.
What's your name?
Rocco.
Oh, Rocco. What's up, Rocco? How you doing, man? I'm Jeff. What's up, man? That's a pleasure to meet you, man.
It's funny, because when I heard your voice, I heard you call a couple weeks ago about all the stuff that's going on.
A young man named Rocco called the show and said, here's Rocco right there. He said, he banged a chick from Maryland. How'd he do it? He said he knew someone from Dundalk, Maryland named Mike Tice. Never spend more than $40 on a date. I learned so much in such short time, brings a tear to my heart. But the most important thing I learned was how to make a Cincinnati bow tie. Yeah. Cincinnati bow tie. Pants down, hands is trunk. Cincinnati bow tie. Traditional theater with a live band and have people do their parody songs with a band rather than a track. Now we might do that someday, but how great is it to be on the stage of the world famous Laugh Factory? This is my second time on the stage here. We did the original Boys Night Out show here back in 2001. That's it. It's been 14 years or 13 years since I've been here. We have got an amazing lineup for you. And what we have done is we have taken the callers of Be Funny. And I've been, by the way, there's 15 acts tonight. And I've been with every one of them, and it's been pretty bizarre, and you're going to have an amazing time. And I want to tell you also, before we get started, I have not seen any of the acts. I didn't even see Mike's song. He's been rehearsing, but not in my presence. So everything I've seen tonight is for the first time, just like you. I know who's here. I know we have four judges, and these judges are going to decide tonight who's going to win a $500 cash prize. Now, you guys are going to very much be part of the show in that your reaction is going to influence, I'm sure, the judges. And as I have told you, every one of these acts is going to be judged on whether they are funny. That's all we care about. I don't care what they're wearing. I don't care how their voice is. If it's funny, they win. If it's not funny, they lose. It's that simple. And so, first up, I'm going to bring, and you've all heard him, he is Dean J. D'Amelio. Here he is, Leo D'Amelio!
Remember those who have not come tonight, like Alex from Norwalk?
Yeah!
Ooh. Now, put your hand, how many fucking people here have done Alex from Norwalk? Come on, get them up! Hey, imitation is a spiritual party. Fucking best flattery in the fucking world, man!
Yeah! Yeah! Followed by immediate right, there he is, the man behind the black box. Alright, and next to him, he paid $1,120. To his right, you've only heard imitations of him, you really hear the real him. Here he is, the magician, Zach Ryan. And finally, our fourth and final judge. Him on Facebook, he's everywhere. He came in from Las Vegas.
Finally, the friend has come back. Oh. You know, before I give him my bit tonight, I want to tell something. Mike Tipson has always played in kind of like Hollywood a song or a joke. I'm telling you right now, you jabroni, if you even fucking think of coming right here to the stage and giving credit my fucking bit, I got 3 fucking minutes. You come here right now, I'm gonna fucking go to fucking Heaven Brussels, buy 2 black boxes, shine those brand new motherfuckers out real quick, bring those kind of bitches sideways, and stick them up your piggy ass!
Now, what's amazing is thinking about this, you know, the Laugh Factory every night serves hundreds of people from around the world. But if anybody wandered in here tonight, would they have any idea what we're talking about? No, they wouldn't. Can you imagine if that happened? Can you imagine? I would say by her name that she's a touch delusional. She is from Portland, Oregon. Give it up for MTL5.
Okay, I got 1,000 yards away.
Dear Tom, I wrote this to steal my call. I left my case number, my attorney's name, and your son's name at the bottom. I had the paper service back in autumn. The process server said he was sure that you would have got him. I went to every laundromat in Burbank trying to find your studio, but I got lost and ended up eating chicken with Dean at Zanku. I waited outside McDonald's every afternoon hoping to see your Tesla, but I forgot. You didn't use the drive-thru. But anyway, I hope you get this, man. Call me back. Give me a chance. I love you. You can come to my tent. I have a nice rack. No, he's standing on it.
I don't know what to say to that.
Down. You all prepared?
Yes, I am.
What's your name again?
Noel.
Okay, all right, kick some ass, bro.
Oh, yeah.
All ready to go up there.
So, as long as you're behind bars on Google, right? So my name is Noel Rod. I love my last name Rod because Rod is
my name. I want my Tom Leykis!
Fuck Rod!
Fuck radio! Sounds like a focus group in Clear Channel.
God broke my spine.
Rick Puppet Reyes from Apache Jones, Arizona.
Hello, everybody. I'm going to stay in the joke. You motherfuckers, fucking just because I'm like a fucking fan after the top of that bitch.
Delivered to me so I can cut in the little lines of the cocaine.
Yeah, dude, you can't do that.
Love the cocaine.
Yeah, that little tiny
delicious.
In there.
Love cocaine.
Yeah. Anybody else here like to booze? I mean, you can't go a little too far with it. At this point, my liver's so loaded, it took its own Uber here tonight. And not just the regular Uber, I'm talking the XL. I'm like, can you guys send a flatbed?
Yeah. Look at our esteemed judges in the house tonight.
Look at these people over here. Oh my God.
Even Adam Sachs. I don't know what kind of glowy thing he's got.
Famous Adam Sachs, everybody.
Great Adam Sachs.
Yeah. Also known as the Hebrew Hammer. Adam takes his Judaism so seriously, he took Juber here tonight. Not only don't you tip, but they encourage you to look for a spare change in the back seat.
Yay. By the way, it's become clear that Adam Sachs really wants to be also with us tonight is the great Zach Walden.
Yeah.
World famous. He's a close proximity magician. But don't ask him to perform in a big group because he can't do that. But every person here.
I shot my wife in the stomach.
38. Why did you do this?
She enticed me and she ridiculed me throughout my lifetime. I want to see if she's alive. Are you alive or are you dead? I think she's dead.
And you now know him as Alex from Millbrae. Here he is. Give him a round.
Yo! It's Benny from New York. I'm living in New York.
Excited.
You doing your bit right here?
You know what he's going to be doing?
I'm going to show you some culture now because you ain't got some.
Father's Bar, maybe not too far from Harry Hunt Boulevard. Someone's grandma paid for a hotel room to get caught by a car. God's good.
Doing tonight. Man, look at all the ladies out there. Got like, I think there's like two, right? Every morning while I'm making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine, PTBs, and all. I dumped that bitch and then I went to bed. I hung out.
Mr. Checkpoint. Gary's intimidated. All right, when I say you are.
You have your act down.
Yes, I do.
You're all prepared.
Okay. Yes, I am.
What's your name again?
Noel.
Okay, all right, kick some ass, bro.
California, welcome Noel Rob.
Yeah!
We roll on here, everybody knows our next act. From Buena Park, California.
Hell yes.
Yeah!
Producer by trade, and he's done some amazing songs on our show, and that's so amazing.
When you win those favorite shows of yours, are you going to be able to find a place to plug in the Tesla? God damn, I can't reach here! His brother's here too.
Give up.
give a round to. It takes balls to call in, period. It takes even more balls to come up on the stage in front of all you fuckers. So give a hand clap for everybody that performed. Leo, Patty, the other guy I don't know. Danny, Phil, Frank. I love you guys. Thank you. DJ E? Everyone resting. Hold on. Everybody say, Fuck you! I read you! How good.
This is the audience. It was nice.
So Tom, how'd the show work out for you tonight?
It was fantastic.
Yeah, it was
everybody
a great one.
Everybody was killing. Everybody.
Great. Thanks for having us. Thanks for putting it on. It was a good show. Gary and everybody drove up from San Diego, traffic the whole way up. We crawled up here. But we made it. It was a great show. Thanks.
I'm glad you made it. Thank you.
If you're still seated, you need to please start exiting the building. If you're in an aisleway or a seat, please make your way towards the exit now. We do have
you fun tonight?
Yes, it is.
All right, it was a great
one. Well, did you join the show or what?
That's good.
Yeah, that's what happened.
If you're for the 8 o'clock show,
Yeah, who's this punk blocking the door over here?
Blocking the door.
Yeah.
It's gonna be on YouTube. I'm gonna be in trouble now. I know what I'm
doing. How you doing? You made it?
Yeah.
Are you late or something, or not really? Have you been here?
Oh, no, don't worry. I took the Plan B, so I'm not late no more.
All right, good. All right, good. Thanks.
You get a high five.
Woo! Pop it like it's hot.
So what was your favorite part of the show tonight?
I think it was just getting here and
comfort. Wrong answer. Vocal all the way.
Vocal, no, absolutely. Vocal had brought the show down.
Vocal. You know what I
mean? Right on.
And that was it. Yeah, I can't go any further. Jayden was awesome. So was freaking. Dino.
Hey, pass that.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, fuck, what the fuck? Don't bogart that joint.
I'll be bogarting you, man. All right.
I didn't need a hit. Give me a fucking hit.
Rocco, he was like right there. He was like right above you. I didn't upgrade.
I know all about the Pokemon now.
Sorry,
hey, what floor?
P1.
P1 apiece.